those aren't the only new releases. In fact, we have three more to talk about in our Hot in the Shop segment here. And we will start it off with, the aforementioned Skybox Metal. Skybox Metal Universe NHL hockey cards, which has 14 insert cards in every box, a truly unique one-of-a-kind brand returns, and is once again loaded with all the eclectic inserts and technology that make this product a collector favorite. Look for 5 Meltdown Constellation, Terrari Star, or Energetic Explosions, 3 Skybox Premium Prospects, 3 0809 Metal Universe Retros, 1 Soul of the Game Premium Player or 9.46 kilometer card, plus a numbered insert and a Z-Force card. 6 autographs in a case. There's 16 boxes, so roughly 1 in 3 boxes. Better odds than 1 in 3 boxes, actually. Plus, look for great things like Jambalaya, Metal X, and much more. There's a 200-card base set with 100 veterans, 50 rookies, and 50 stars. Plenty of hobby-exclusive low-numbered parallels, as well as tons of all-new inserts. Look for super rare gold autograph parallels and rare martensite inserts, which is crystallized chaos, as its description. There's also the aforementioned Jambalaya, Metal X, Noise Boys, and much more. There are a ton of parallels, inserts, and all the details are up on GoGTS.net, as well as a complete checklist for you to peruse. That's in stores and breakers now. Next up, we have one of the more high-end products from Leaf Trading Cards in the game used. 5 premium hits to include autographs, memorabilia, and autographed memorabilia cards. 5 in every box. Some of the most, it's one of the most desired multi-sport releases year in and year out. Leaf has had a tremendous success with this. It's a 10 box case, 5 cards per box, 5 premium hits. So look for themed autograph inserts featuring a absolutely loaded checklist of stars from multiple sports, some of the biggest names from sports across the globe. So soccer, baseball, football, hockey, basketball, MMA, and more. This has got some NIL people in it. It's got Hall of Famers, legends, GOATs, active stars, and much, much more. If you are aware of the In the Game used brand, they draw from one of the deepest memorabilia archives in the hobby, acquired from former In the Game company. The checklist is up on GoGTS.net for this product as well. And last, but certainly not least, we've got, we don't need to talk about this one, right? We've got the autograph football jerseys. So another TriStar product. It seems like they've been really aggressive with their releases, but basically it's a 5 box case. You're getting 2 current players, 2 Hall of Famers, and a football favorite. And some of the bigger chases, full-size Brady jersey, full-size Mahomes jersey. All the jerseys are full-size, but I mean, you've got players like Jerry Rice and from the bygone era of Dick Butkus, but then you've got modern stars like Christian McCaffrey and DK Metcalf and many more. So that is in stores this week as well. So between those 3 products and the 3 we just looked at, an eclectic week in the hobby, and that's a look at what's hot in the shop.